The buzz in this arena is absolutely nuclear. We are going to see some incredible action, some scores to be settled, and some people getting beat up real fast.
Ready for singles action. Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Focused attack on the back. Nailed it.
Strike. looks like he's starting to sweat now. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
He's got to cover.
No, they're not done yet. Not even close.
Not even close.
What a clothesline!
Ouch!
Ooh, that kick could be a game changer.
Oh, this could be bad. This could be really bad.
Oh, what a boot to the face!
But did he go for it too early?
Looking for the exclamation point!
A torturous knee!
He's back in control.
He's going for the pin.
And they kick out it, too.
Have to put in a little more work than that.
A bit off his game here. He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment.
You gotta believe this one's over.
He's looking good now, guys.
He could do it here. And there's still plenty of fight left.
Gonna take more than that.
He gets it with a reversal. It's a good.
Right on the mark.
Oh, and it's a reversal.
He's playing with him now. It's that time. Beautiful technique.
There it is.
Going for the cover.
And a kick out.
How in the world?
Here he
goes. Boom, impact.
I knew it was only a matter of time.
Getting it done.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
When this guy's on,
this might be it.
Oh, my. But he's got to capitalize now.
He's looking incredibly fatigued right now. At this point, his confidence has to be at zero.
That's over at this point.
This has been one of the most intense back-and-forth battles I've seen in a long time. And unfortunately for him...
Oh, no, the old punch!
Lights out.
This one is over.
Will he be victorious?
And he got a near fall out of it.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
He's not going to like this.
Going for broke.
Ooh, what impact.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match.
The shoulders are down. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Yep, too early for that.
This might be it.
Oh, my. I think this is the beginning of it.
Always nice when a plan starts coming together.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
This could be bad. This could be really bad.
Oh, no, the old punch.
Lights out.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Here he goes.
Unceremoniously deposited down.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
What is keeping this competitor going?
How'd he do that?
Oh, this isn't right.
What are you, the police or something?
I'm a thug. And he got a near fall out of it.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
DDT!
DDT!
pin attempt. And he got a near fall out of it.
How'd he do that?
He's looking at it. Is he done? Oh, and he releases the hold.
Wow. Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
Escapes trouble there.
Hooked up in the pump handle.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. This has been a war. Back in from the floor.
Hooked up in the pump handle.
Right, that was a long way down.
And will this be it?
Yes.
Real close. Too close for cover.
Still in it.
Going for the big one.
This just ain't gonna do it.
The pain's too great. They tapped out. That's the match. They're calling
me undone. Now let's take a look back at some of the great action.
Check them out here. Man, oh man, look at that. He's getting after it here. He was on point the entire match, as you can see here.
Double underhook applied. Up and
face buster.
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
Wow, let's see that again.
Man, he is simply a walking highlight reel.
Here it comes. He's got him.
Double underhook applied. Up and
face buster.
That has got to be it.
Just as devastating the second time around.
Let's look at the replay.
Nice move right there.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, the Grand Prix Women's United States Champion.
Hey guys, the title may not be on the line here tonight, but the stakes are still incredibly high.
That's right. Could you imagine if she lost this match? Sure, she'd still be the champ, but you can bet that doubt will have begun creeping into her mind. And once that happens, you can kiss that title goodbye.
Las Vegas, Nevada, Princess
Get ready, guys. Big-time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you, these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
When I looked at the card for tonight, this one definitely stood out as one you don't want to miss.
You gotta believe this one's over. Running clothesline.
Destroy your face.
Submission time.
Clearly not what she was hoping for when she applied this hold.
And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
The jumping complete shot.
Face first.
Beautiful technique.
Nope, reverses it.
She's starting to feel it. When she agreed to this match, she knew this wasn't going to be easy.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
Her opponent's finally showing signs of life here. For a moment there, I thought she was going to cruise to victory.
Nailed it.
Oh, an apron leg drop.
Decapitation.
That hurt to the spine.
Picking the spot.
Look at her go.
Oh.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
This could be it.
Oh, nasty impact.
I knew it was only a matter of time.
Some good technique right there.
We're lucky.
Enziguri.
Here's her chance.
Kick out.
She's not done yet.
Here she comes on the counter.
We'll see if she can turn things around.
Harsh impact.
She's looking at it. She might have it.
Boom, what impact.
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
She's a superstar on a mission. She's out of it, guys.
Yeah, she's leaving herself wide open here.
This might be it.
Oh, my. Victory is on the horizon.
Will she win it here?
And she kicks at it, too.
Wow.
And she's toying with her now.
Natty by nature.
It's over. That should do it.
She goes for the cover.
Yes!
Unreal performance.
Here is your winner, Ivy Fine.
There's no doubt about it. That's a big pinfall win right there.
It's wins like that that makes this girl such a force to be reckoned with here in the WWE.
Hold on to your... We have singles action coming up next.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date, taking on some tough competition.
This is going to be amazing.
Contest coming up, and good luck to those who have to follow this one. You're gonna need it.
Temporary, very scary, and my
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that.
Man.
These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch.
He's got the shoulders down, and a kick out, not even close on that.
Too soon.
At the boom, what impact. You gotta believe this one's over.
A torturous knee.
Leave a mark.
Ooh.
Ooh, nasty impact.
He's on the defensive here.
Ooh.
This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that can obviously all change here.
At the oh my goodness, crushing it! His shoulders are down. Didn't have to dig very deep to kick out of that one.
Clearly not enough damage done.
Nailed it!
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, and he connects.
There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
F5! Thunderous!
Now that's how you make a statement.
You're not going to win any matches that easily.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
What's he got in mind? Oh, what a slam.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He's in full control now.
He's looking good now, guys.
Oh, here we go. Here he goes.
Beautiful technique.
This could be the turning point, Cole. That's borderline dirty, if you ask me.
And he breaks the hold.
But look at him, still trying to catch his breath. Oh, my.
He's too quick for him there. He's not going to like this.
We know what's coming here.
Ooh, what impact.
There is no coming back from that one.
The shoulders are down. It's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Not yet.
Boom!
Can he finish the job?
He leaves no doubt right there.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
The devastating Orton stomp.
He might have it.
Beautiful reverse STO, face first.
That should do it. Nobody can sustain a drop like that, Michael.
Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
He's looking at it.
Harsh impact. Just when you thought he had nothing left.
There's a pin now.
He's got to be running on empty at this point.
How'd he do that?
Oh, he's able to reverse it. Showing off some of his speed there.
Beautiful technique.
reverses that one. Incredible impact.
He's starting to look beaten, guys.
I have a feeling this isn't going to end well for him.
WWE.com poll had him as the overwhelming favorite leading into this match, but he's...
Boom! Got every ounce of that one. This could be...
He's firing on all cylinders.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, he turns it around. What a strike.
When this guy's on, look out.
But can he follow up here?
He's got him covered.
Two! What? Oh, he kicked out. Unbelievable!
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Looking for the finish. Now he's working that exploit. What impact!
This one's over, guys!
He's got him down! Is this it?
Two!
Three!
The pinfall and the victory.
Corey, I think that may be the biggest win of that young man's career.
Is the action-packed game where you race to fit the shapes into the slots, but you better be quick, or perfection will pop.
This piece here and that piece there, put those pieces everywhere. Be quick or beware. Pop goes perfection.
I did it.
Perfection from Milton Bradley.
Genesis does.
16-bit arcade graphics.
You can't do this on Nintendo. Genesis does.
16-bit sports.
Get Joe Montana free, Pat Riley free, Buster Douglas free, Super Monaco GP free, or Collins free.
What Nintendo don't.
Buy a 16-bit Genesis system between now and October 31st and get an extra gift.
Buckle up, because we have a contest that's going to blow the roof off this place.
We have a team led by one of the best talents on the roster to date.
Against the Click.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have tag team action coming up.
And given the state of the tag team division right now and how incredibly competitive it is, this match might just make or break one of these teams.
Completely wasted, out of work and down. All inside.
Byron, what can we expect to see from these two teams here tonight?
Michael, I fully expect to see these two teams put on an absolute clinic in tag team competition. That's how good these teams are.
With this one,
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
When I think of tag teams that can make a major impact on today's WWE, I absolutely think of these two teams.
Setting up for a neckbreaker.
Oh, nasty impact.
Tag is made. A little tandem offense on the horizon.
Nailed it.
Shoulder tackle.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Got red suplex.
Making it look easy.
Starting to stagger a bit. Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment and it cost him.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
Harsh impact.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Harsh impact. Oof.
Tag.
Oh. Oh, man.
That'll make make your legs go numb.
He's getting closer, Corey, and he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
Oh, and he connects.
There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
Oh, leg sweep.
Nicely done.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He looks incredibly motivated, though. Don't expect him to be down for long.
Well, it's not dire consequences for him here, which is good. But just in case, he might want to think about getting his partner in there for a bit.
This might be it!
Oh, my!
Avoids trouble there.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Here he goes.
Pile driver!
Nice. Shut it down.
He's going for the pin. He's got plenty of gas left in the tank.
It's going to take more than that.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He might.
Can he finish the job?
Here's the cover. And he stops the count.
Lucky him.
Bad spot for him to be in here, guys.
He's got to do something to get back in this thing.
He's on his heels. He's always up for a challenge, and tonight is no different.
He needs a breather in a bad way.
Clothesline!
He might just win this thing right here.
What impact. This could be all she wrote.
Damn.
But is it enough to end?
He's looking for the win. Pin broken up easily.
Still a lot more fight left.
This could end it in a hurry.
Oh, nasty impact.
Incredible. He's firing on all cylinders.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Caught him with a big boot.
On the mark.
And now one more time. Oh, what impact.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He's looking at it.
Boom! Face first.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Drop kick! Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
Tagged in. That'll mess up the back of your neck.
Beautiful technique.
Looks like he's starting to tire.
This tag team match is
a rude awakening. Got every ounce of that one. This could.
Will he be victorious? A kick out. This one's not over yet.
Too early for that.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it. He's resilient, but he may not be doing himself any long-term favors.
But he's got to capitalize now.
Somebody get the hose. This guy's on fire.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He wants it one more time.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
If it doesn't end the match this time, it might be time for a new finisher.
Oh! He's making a statement here with this attack. What a stomp!
Good grief!
Got the reversal.
Harsh impact.
He's going for it all.
coming.
Wait for it.
Splash.
Massive. Warm up the bus. This one.
He goes for the cover. One.
Oh, looking for the pump handle.
What distance?
Uh-oh. Lariat.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
What a clothesline!
Ouch.
Oh, that nailed it. Can he finish the job?
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He might have it. Is he done?
Somehow he breaks it.
He may have broken free, Cole, but I assure you the damage has already been done.
Here he goes. This might be it.
Oh, my. Here's his moment, Michael.
When this guy's on, look out.
Goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
Oh, right on the arm.
Not good.
The tag team scene here in WWE is undergoing a bit of a renaissance, and it's because of action like this.
No, he reverses it.
A lot of pride on the line here in this tag team encounter, but only two of these competitors will end up getting what they came for, the win.
He's calling for it. Look at it. Oh, and a low blow.
We don't need that. Game, set, match.
That should do it right there. Two, three.
Now that's an impressive tag team victory.
Whatever tag team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
Yeah, he's putting in the work.
He ain't messing around.
He's getting it done here.
Every single minute of this one was memorable.
Here are your winners, Super Smooth, Todd, Zynda, and Christian.
That's a big win, although there was a moment there where I thought it was going to go the other way.
You know, it didn't happen often, but I can attest, being pinned is humiliating.
Wow, just wow. I'm speechless. What an amazing match.
me, guys, like this crowd is ready to get this night started.
They're not the only ones, Cole. It seems to me that these superstars want nothing more than to get their hands on one another.
Start the night off than with this one.
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
Guys, if you're looking for her to pull back at even the least bit tonight, well, you don't know the champ at all.
I completely agree, Cole. The title doesn't have to be on the line for the champ to continue to prove her dominance over the entire women's locker room.
And we're off with what has the makings of a potentially very ugly handicap match.
Oh, here it is, the Dragon Sleeper!
She better do something fast. No, she breaks it.
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
Beautiful technique.
Over.
Hey guys, remember when Shane McMahon competed against the supposed Legion of Doom in a handicap match back in 1999? What a joke that was. He told everybody he'd go up against Hawk and Animal. Instead, what we got were a couple of LOD imposters.
I remember that Shane McMahon's handicap match you were mentioning earlier very well, Byron, and those imposters posing as Hawk and Animal, the Legion of Doom, were none other than Pat Patterson and Gerald Briscoe. Or should I call them the Stooges?
No, you shouldn't call them the Stooges. Have a little respect, Cole. We're talking about two Hall of Famers here.
And she's back in the ring now. Oh, continuing to punish them. Look out. There she goes. She's starting to sweat a bit.
She certainly has her hands full here in this handicap match.
Well, she certainly seems to favor being outside the ring. Though for the life of me, I cannot figure out why.
This is where we might just see one of these women pull away from the other for good.
There are certain superstars who are synonymous with handicap matches. Of course, there's Andre the Giant, and more recently, Braun Strowman. But I don't think I've ever seen anybody in more handicap matches than Big Show, guys. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
Going for broke.
Harsh impact.
She's in the driver's seat now.
She's looking at it.
Nailed it. She got all of it there.
She goes for the quick pin. She got the shoulder up in time.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Going all the way up.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Ouch.
Look out.
Uh-oh. The long way up.
Perfectly executed, guys.
Shoulders on the mat. She got the shoulder up in time.
She's still in this one.
Oh, drop kick. Takes her off her feet.
That's how you eliminate somebody's vertical game.
This could be it.
From out of nowhere.
Oh, KO!
That could be it, guys.
This battle's not over yet.
I have to put in a little more work than that.
Ooh, what impact. She goes for the cover. Kicking out of that man. Used up her last bit of energy.
What a kick out.
Oh, and she drops hard.
Things are looking pretty good for her now.
She might have it.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
That slam just brought this entire arena to it.
She goes for the cover.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Now let's get another look at some of the high points of that one.
Look at her go.
Can't
That's a woman on a mission. Go! Questions unanswered, I just don't see everything.
Yes, I'm inside you.
Ain't nothing better than action like this.
Tell me, how does it feel to feel like this, just like I do?
Kicking off tonight with an impressive victory. If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
Once upon a time in the sewer, there were four cute little turtles.
Who suddenly went through this incredible mutation process and became the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
And then there was a sweet, charming rock musician.
Who goes out of control, changes and mutates into bebop.
Oh my, my. Look. They decided to play together. And of course, they all lived happily ever after.
Now they
become playmates.
She's Bendy Rollerblade, and she's skating your way with her bobbin ponytails and her real rollerblade. She thinks that she's your girlfriend, always loves to play. No one can believe it when she cruises her way.
The doll with genuine rollerblade inline skates, only from Mattel. Batteries not included.
Sleep in
making his way to the ring from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 206 pounds, Kurt Carter.
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
Title's not on the line, but the champ better bring his A game here tonight.
You can bet he did, Michael. You don't get to this spot he's in without bringing your best each and every time, regardless of whether the title's on the line.
By the intensity level inside this arena right now.
Not in the least bit, Michael. This is the one the WWE Universe has been looking forward to for quite some time.
Good reason, Michael. This one's been brewing for quite some time.
Where the hell's all the sanity at? Damn, we used to be the kid that no one really cared about.
You just gotta keep screaming till I hear you.
Oh, out. It's written in the stars, a million miles away. A message to the main. A message to the main. Seasons come and go, but I will never change. And I'm on my way.
California, weighing in at 220 pounds, the Grand Prix Undisputed Champion, the Natural Alex Cole.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
Uh-oh, the arms are hooked. Vertical suplex.
Nice.
Impact.
He's not looking like himself here. He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
Impact.
He's on the defensive here, but not for a second do I expect him to back down now.
I know it's early, but if things stayed the way they are, winning this match might just be a pipe dream for him.
Tags their partner. What an uppercut. Oh my God, Cole, look at this.
I can't believe it. He's got him up high.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Looking at it here.
The Yes
lock is in. Wow. The yes lock is in.
Unreal.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Boom, what impact.
Looks like he's starting to falter.
He can't be happy with how this is going right now.
Vicious strike. The devastating Orton stomp.
You gotta believe this one's over.
He's starting to stumble here.
I don't think he expected to be in this position here.
He's been gambling quite a bit here tonight. There's plenty of reward that goes along with being outside the ring as much as he has been, but there's a ton of potential risk.
I'm not going to go so far as to say he can't win this match, but things certainly aren't looking good for him right now.
Back elbow!
Jeez, did you see that?
He's starting to show signs of fatigue, but he's not appearing too worse for wear, at least not yet anyway.
You seem more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
Beautiful technique.
Dropkick hits the mark.
Nasty impact. Oh, Enziguri.
I think we know what this is.
Harsh impact.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
His shoulders are down. He's got some fight left in him.
Wow.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
He has him right where he wants him. He might destroy your face.
Can't waste any time.
Here's a cover. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
Oh, here it is, the Dragon Sleeper.
Is he done?
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Ooh, what impact.
Warm up the bus. This one is over.
Nailed it.
He's looking at it.
Shut it down.
Did you see the impact on that?
Wow.
He's got him covered.
One.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Rocked right off the apron.
And how they survived that is anyone's guess.
Not yet.
my lord. Comes in off the tag. Irish whip. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
This might be it. Oh, my. Not so fast. Running Hurricane Rana. Getting closer now. There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
Oh. Tag.
Oh boy, he is rolling. It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
In off the tag. Super kick!
He's starting to feel it here.
He's really going to need to create some space for himself. And knowing him the way I do, I'm willing to bet he thought he was going to get through this match unscathed. But that obviously is not the case here.
Yikes! Boom, what impact! Before, guys,
and it's not good, I can tell you that.
Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Here he goes.
Here's his chance to win this.
This battle's not over yet.
Gonna take more than that.
Oh boy, he is rolling. Oh.
No, reverses it. Look out, there he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Oh, nasty impact. Look out, he's almost there. Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
Talk about having a living hell beat out of you.
I mean, it looks to me like he's almost completely out.
He's fading fast here, guys. If I'm his opponent, I'm thinking about putting him out of his misery sooner than later.
Deep, deep trouble here.
Oh, look out.
Slingshot right across the back of the neck.
Ouch.
Knee drop. You got to wear your opponent down. Find that little weakness that could help you end up with a victory.
Beautiful technique.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
Boom. Patented sliding niche. Here it comes. Legendary. Is he done? You know, these guys are giving it absolutely nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
And it's reversed.
Oh, no. We know what this is.
You gotta believe this one's over.
But he's gotta capitalize now.
He's got the shoulders down. What is
keeping his competitor going.
Nice kick out there.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Goes down hard.
I think this is the beginning of the end. He's losing his grip, Michael.
Going for something else, it seems.
I suspect he knows something that we don't, Cole. Why else would he just let him out of that hole?
Irish whip! Tag in. Oh! We got a cover. And he got a near fall out of it.
Not yet.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching. He's struggling a bit here. He came into this match looking for a fight, and it looks like he found one.
A very crucial part of the match for him here. He simply cannot let his opponent gain too much momentum.
Brutal face buster.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Counter here.
Harsh impact.
Down he goes.
That'll do it every time. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Back now inside the ring. Knee stop.
That'll ruin your leg.
Uh-oh.
This just ain't gonna do it.
Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
Boom, what impact!
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, and it's a reversal. Any coming back from this type of assault. This could be the end of him at any moment.
Ooh, what impact.
We may be looking at our winner here, guys.
Now, here we go. Beautiful. Swinging neck breaker. Can he score the pin?
Oh, maybe.
Digging deep for a kick out.
How'd he do that?
Lightning fast reflexes.
Was a goner. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Irish whip.
His partner's hoping to get in this match, guys.
Well, he didn't come out here to watch.
Ooh. He's going for the pin. And he got a near fall out of it.
How'd he do that? Oh boy, he is rolling.
Showing off some of his speed there. He looks for it once again.
Nasty drop.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
Irish whip.
This could end it in a hurry.
Drop kick.
Beautiful.
Incredible.
He's looking a little off balance.
I don't think this is how he envisioned this match going here tonight.
This is where we find out who the better man is. And at this point, it could...
Now that got those shoulders on the mat. The pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Right to the skull.
Tagged in.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, and he reverses it.
the keys!
Now he's got to capitalize. Even more amazing this time around, Cole.
Oh! This is it.
Ooh, what impact.
Can he finish the job?
He's looking at it. He goes for the cover. Axman finds the mark. And he got a near fall out of it.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
What's going to happen? This match could go anywhere.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh boy, no, rolls
back. A super kick.
But can he follow up here?
Nobody does it better, Michael.
Irish whip.
He might have it.
He may very well have run out of
drop kick. Hits the mark.
But he's got to capitalize now.
Here he goes.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Very nice.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Comes up big with a reversal. When this guy's on, look out. Oh, he turns it around. Irish whip. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
No, he reverses it. Boom, what impact.
Harsh impact. With precision.
Boom! He's too quick for him there.
Superstars are doing it right now. They've got to be exhausted.
Beautiful technique.
Oh no, he's taken down.
No, I don't think he has much left.
He might have it.
Looks like he's starting to lose it here.
This? I can't believe it. He broke the hold.
And just in the nick of time, Cole, his face was turning all sorts of colors.
This is what makes him one of the best in the...
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Nope, reverses it.
Big punch finds its mark. Kind of hit brings back bad memories. Oh, alley-oop powerbomb!
That might be it.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
For a schoolboy. Super kick!
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
He's looking at it.
Sure how much he has left.
We got a cover. One, two, three.
gets the tag.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, nasty impact.
Now he's working that exploit.
Crashing down the hard way.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
Well, if it didn't work the first several times.
I really can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even more physical than I thought it would be. And there's his speed paying off. He knows he's in trouble.
Snapmare takedown.
What a roundhouse kick.
Can he finish him off here?
That should do it right there.
Broken up, and the match continues.
That's teamwork.
Tagged in. Here we go.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Look out, look out. This could be it. Oh, what a crossface.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Eliminated.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Ooh, right to the face.
He gets him with a reversal.
He is getting absolutely manhandled here. You have to wonder how much longer he can go on like this.
Guys, you can tell he's drained, but I guarantee you that won't stop him from doing everything he can to win this thing.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Toss to the outside.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
He does not want to be there.
Oh, big boot! That is a game changer.
Nailed it.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
On, he dodges out of the way.
Here he goes.
There's no way he's giving up now.
Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
That's what you call a bad landing.
That should do it.
Yeah, talk about a bumpy lane.
Penny predicament.
Two! And a kick out.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
Too quick for him there.
Oh, man.
Backbreaker.
Oh, boy. He is rolling.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Oh, and he connects.
There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
Oh, nasty impact.
There's got to be some point in the match where those thoughts start to creep in that it could be over.
Oh, it's locked in, the crossface.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Ooh, what impact. Gets the tag.
Oh, he's almost there.
And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
A second time.
When this guy's on, look out.
Nailed it.
Oh, he's able to reverse it.
This nasty kick to the face.
That's what his shoulders are down. I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it. Wow.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Arm is grapevine. Trying to step through. Oh. Here it comes.
No, it's not over yet. Wow.
Part of me thought he was going to tap, Cole.
Oof. Not today.
Here we go.
Tear the features clean off your face.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Just be the final nail in the coffin.
Somehow he breaks it.
He may have broken free, Cole, but I assure you the damage has already been done.
Right to the back of the neck. Takes him down.
In a major way, too.
Almost there. Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
And he's taken down with authority.
I think I felt the ground shake on that one. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Here he goes. Oh, he's such a tough target.
This might not have been a wise move for him here, Michael.
He might. Kinshasa!
Oh, man! That has got to be it. Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's looking a little wobbly here, guys.
Michael, his legs look like they're about to give out on him.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Bringing it back into the ring.
He wants no part of the outside. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. You've got to believe this one's over. He goes for the cover. One, two, and an air fall.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
And setting him up. Good.
Golly, what a knee. Beautiful technique.
He's playing with him now.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
Gotta mess up the neck.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize? Trust me, you do not want to get caught in that move.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
Ooh, what impact.
He's not going to like this. He's looking.
Bonebreaker!
This one's over, guys.
Looking for all the glory here. One. He's lining him up. He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
And there's his speed paying off. Uh-oh, he's in trouble here. Here we go.
Bonebreaker!
Here's his moment, Michael. A takedown of colossal proportions right there.
Boom! This is what makes him one of the best in the business. There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
The intensity of this match has been incredible.
The Florida Keys!
Hart, he's got the shoulders down. Two! Oh, that was a close call.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
What a strike.
Boom, that's the impact.
He's calling for it. What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
He might have...
Bonebreaker!
And there it is, boys.
And he goes for the pin. Oh, and he breaks up the pin.
There's one. Y dos. This third one makes it.
Gets out of the way of that one. Here it comes. He's got him. This has been a battle.
Oh, oh boy, he is rolling.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight.
His partner's calling for the tag.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
We have seen him here before.
Oh, what a cross face!
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
A competitor.
By now, you'd think that would have been better scouting.
Boom, what impact!
You know what this is? It's a stampede!
Here he goes. We know what this means.
There's the pin.
Two. One. Oh, he kicked out. Unbelievable.
Wow, I thought this was over.
And now a double knee face breaker.
This one is over.
Here's the cover for the win. Two.
I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
Close call.
Tagged in.
I don't know how much more these superstars can take, guys. You'd have to think something's got to give here soon.
Oh, he turns it around. He's too quick for him there.
These superstars are even still in this match is beyond me, especially given how intense the match has been.
Showing off some of his speed there. Oh! Oh, he goes down hard.
Yeah, he's definitely starting to fade now.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Boy, this has just been pandemonium. This might be it.
Oh, my.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
But if anybody could break free from this, it's this superstar right here.
Back in from the floor. Boom, what impact!
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart. Can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
These superstars have tried everything. They have something left in their arsenal. They have to, but can they dig down deep enough to find it? Jumping neckbreaker. Ouch. An amazing match so far, guys, but it looks to me like we're possibly nearing the end here. Getting out of the way of that one.
Ooh, what impact.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Beautiful technique. Now back to the ring. He's looking at it.
Nailed it. That might have done it, Cole.
Ooh! This one's over, guys.
He breaks it. I can't believe it.
I can't believe I'm going to say this, but I'm with you, Cole. So unbelievable that he broke out of that.
I don't know about you guys, but it looks to me like these superstars are on their last legs here.
This could be all she wrote. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Harsh impact.
Inching closer to his partner. There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
Knocked off his feet.
Now that's a takedown.
What a roundhouse kick.
What a comeback.
The cover. One. Look it up. And the match continues. Boom!
You gotta believe this one's over.
Counter here. When this guy's on, look out. Look out, down he goes.
And he might not get back up.
And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
Taken off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
Side. Momentum. Oh, what a code breaker. Wow, what impact.
But he's running on.
Look at this. This could do it.
Three. Has been eliminated.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Harsh impact.
And that one drops him.
Somebody's on a mission tonight.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Comes in off the tag. And a steam.
Jumping.
He reverses it.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Schoolboy, not roll, super kick.
Wow, what a gritty performance.
He's in trouble. He wants it one more time.
What a scary drop.
That should do it.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window. Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Ooh!
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Dodges a bullet there. Big,
ooh, nasty impact.
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
Look at this. One! Two,
a
three.
Has been eliminated.
Yes, takes it. Let's look back on the action from the last match.
getting it done here.
Oh, I can't believe this.
Yeah, he's putting in the work.
He really put on a great show.
Gentlemen, that's a very big win here tonight.